Hey guys, Raj here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can make your Redmi Note 4 look like Google Pixel. And this method will work on any Xiaomi and any Android devices. And you don't need to do unlock your bootloader or root your Redmi Note 4. Simply follow this step and make your Redmi Note 4 look like Google Pixel. I made this video because I like stock Android device, and frankly I don't like the UI of Xiaomi devices. Therefore, I want to unlock my Redmi Note 4 bootloader, but I have not yet got a confirmation message from MIUI. So that's why I customized my Redmi Note 4 into a Google Pixel device. So let's start without any delay. You don't need to do anything special now. First of all, go to the MIUI theme section. Now here search Pixel, and now you have a few Pixel theme in front of you. Now select one of them. If you want white Pixel look, then select first theme, or if you want black or real Pixel look, then select second. Now choice will depend on you. I tried both theme and both looks very nice. Okay, now the next process is simply launch the Google Play Store and download few apps. First of all, download Launcher. Here I recommend to you download Nova Launcher Prime. Why Nova Launcher? I already mentioned in my old videos. After that, download Pixel Icon Pack. Next, download Pixel Pale Visual. And last, download Google Official Wallpaper app. That's it. Now, it's time to apply all these things. First of all, set Nova Launcher as a default launcher. And I think you already applied the Pixel theme. And if not, then first apply Pixel theme. Now press the home screen key of Redmi Note 4, and now you are on your home screen. As you can see that I have already customized my Nova Launcher. It's easy to customize Nova Launcher like a Google Pixel. So why I select Google Pixel and how to customize Nova Launcher like Pixel, then please watch my another video on this topic. Links are given below in the description box. Now long press on your home screen, select widget. Now drag and drop Pixel Pale widgets on your home screen, and if you want weather icon in situ update, then launch the Pixel Pale widget, customize the widget, scroll down, and here you can see weather option. Turn it on. Now everything is done. Only one thing is left, that's the wallpaper. So open the recently downloaded wallpaper app. As you can see that I have already customized my Nova Launcher. Now everything is done, but if you want to wallpaper on the lock screen, then you can also choose a different wallpaper for your lock screen. Go to settings, select wallpaper, hit on the lock screen and select your desired wallpaper and set it. And now everything is done. Now look at your device phone UI. This is not feeling any less than any Android or Pixel phone. And don't worry, you do not have to do anything for Google Assistant. Just up to date your Google Play services and Google apps. So friend, if you like stock Android phone UI, then obviously you definitely like this video. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. That's what really helped me out. Without being said, my name is Raj, and I will see you the next one.